money. I regret saying that. Okay.
I think there is a resurgence of anti-Ebola chant because at this point in time, Africa has not yet learned how to be infected. And I think we are going to be part of those throes of that transformation, which must take place. Africa is not going to be the monolithic societies they once were in the last century. Ebola is going to be at the center of that. It's a huge transformation for Africa to make. They're now going to be